Gist TV, entertainment without bounds.
Welcome to the Gist Corner on Eniola Badmus TV. The Nigerian entertainment industry had a very long and interesting weekend with so many gists in our faces. Like, it was a gbas-gbas-gbos situation. Let's start with the One African Music Fest, hashtag Dubai. From Wednesday 13th November 2019, we started getting pictures and videos on social media of our favorite celebrities jetting off to Dubai. And the question from Thursday was, who is not in Dubai? The One Africa Music Fest, held at the Festival Arena, Dubai Festival City on Friday 15th November 2019. We cited many ex-BB Niger housemates like Messi, Elozonam, Esther, Fraud, and a lot more. Other celebs cited included Annie Dibia, Alex Ikubo, DJ Spino, Sisi, Swanky Jerry, Osas, Pokoli, Dakore, to mention just few. Also on the other side of the One African Music Fest was Davido's thrilling gestures. Omobaba Olowo left all jaws dropping as he reportedly spent $62,000 shopping for his crew in Dubai.
Omoman, this is the right time to be on the DMW crew.
Anyway, Sha, let's raise a glass to Davido and his crew. And now to the real party. It is true that the One African Fest had so many artists lined up, but let's tell you some of our favorite performances. All the way from Tanzania, East Africa, Diamond Platnumz sure gave an electrifying performance, thrilling fans to great music. Not forgetting Eddie Kenzo from Uganda, who didn't dull at all on the stage. Anyway, let's take it back to Nigeria as we saw Twobaba, Burna Boy, Tenny, Naira Marley, and a lot more who did not disappoint. Davido wasn't left out of the electrifying performance as he also left a mark on stage. The most interesting part for us was watching Zlatan Ibile invite Davido on stage. That was definitely a beautiful moment, because if you remember last year, Davido gave Zlatan Ibile a chance to share the stage with him even though he was not part of the lineup for the One African Fest 2018. Davido, you pondering what I'm pondering? How can we forget Tiwa Savage and Wizkid's Pepe on stage? These two gets us confused every single time with their move, and sometimes you cannot even tell if this is a love story left untold. Or, anyways, our eyes caught the moment when Tiwa Savage rocked Wizkid on stage. And yes, Starboy sure took the moment as he grabbed Mama Stew's back. Generally, the One African Fest was sure a good show and could be one of the biggest party of the year in 2019. We are not done, oh. Did you even hear that a Nollywood actress was arrested in Dubai? Nuff said. I mean, lip sealed. We're not done with the hashtag Dubai as we move forward to from the One African Fest to the Lovebirds Bam Teddy. Ex-BB Niger housemates Bamike and Teddy A began their relationship in the Big Brother Nigeria house Double Wahala of 2018. Well, we watched it grow, and in September 2019, they had their colorful traditional wedding in Bam Bam's hometown in Ilaro, Ogun State. We actually thought that was it until we heard about a destination wedding. Hold up, did you see that wedding gown? Styled by one of the baddest in the industry, Tiana Styling, Bamike looked so beautiful in that gorgeous wedding dress, and not forgetting the husband, Teddy A. We also cited some of the girls on the train, Tomike Alayode, Alex Unusual, and Chloe looking so gorgeous. Also at the party was Yor, Ebuka, Derele, Nancy Isime, and a lot more. Well, this is us wishing Bamike and Teddy A a happy married life. Now, back to the question. Did you go to Dubai? Are you now back in Nigeria? Well, we'll bring you more gist sometime soon. Do stay right here. This is the Gist Corner on Eniola Badmus TV.
Eniola Badmus TV. Entertainment without bounds.